Want to speak real French from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at FrenchPod101.com.
Welcome back to French Word of the Week. And today we're going to discover a new team that I don't know either yet. Famous French food. Yes, my favorite thing, food. So first one is camembert. Camembert is smelly. You know that cheese? It's a round white cheese. It's all gooey inside. Je n'aime pas le camembert. I don't like camembert. But a lot of French people do. They eat it on the baguette bread, you know. Next one, croissant. Ah, this one I like. Croissant is a croissant. You eat it for breakfast, and there are many different types with chocolate inside, or butter, or margarine, things like that. Au petit déjeuner, je mange des croissants. I eat croissant for breakfast. Yummy. Escargot. This isn't supposed to be a food. Well, for French people it is. Snails, you know, they eat that here. So you just steam them and put them on the fire and they squeak. Poor thingy, and you eat them alive. It's cruel to eat snails. Manger des escargots, c'est cruel. I think. Fondue. Hey, cheese again. So fondue is a big pot where you melt cheese and then you pick your little piece of bread and go inside, hop. The north, near Germany, and stuff like that. So on mange la fondue le plus souvent en hiver. We eat fondue usually in winter because it warms you up and you eat this with the whole family, so for holiday occasions, things like that. Next one is ratatouille. There was a Disney movie like that, right? So ratatouille is a lot of vegetables mixed together and in sauce, and you can eat it with rice or you can add meat if you want. Il y a beaucoup de légumes dans la ratatouille. There are a lot of vegetables in ratatouille. Next one is the end. So see you next week for more French words, and don't forget to check the website for more words or leave a comment if you have questions. Bye! So welcome back, watchers! Are you hungry? Because today we're going to be talking about 10 French foods. Here we go. I know I'm hungry. Aligot. Aligot is a French dish made of potatoes mixed with melted cheese and French cream and butter and a lot of yummies and salted pepper. On mange de l'aligot à Noël. We eat aligot for Christmas. Bouillabaisse. So bouillabaisse is a French dish from south of France, from the city of Marseille. And it's a fish stew and it's tasty. Camembert. A cheese, and depending on the quality of it, it can get really smelly. So if it's old and good, it will be really smelly and gooey, and when you slice it, it will go like boo. Clafoutis is a kind of tart or pie, and usually we put berries inside, like cherries or raspberries or any berries, a mix of berries. You can also have some with apricot. Je mange des clafoutis en été. I eat clafoutis in summer. Crème de marron. Chestnut puree. Crème de marron. Chestnut puree. So it's really just chestnut and sugar. I'm not really a fan of it and some people just eat it like that, out of the pot. La crème de marron est très sucrée. Chestnut puree is really sweet. Fougasse. You can put a lot of stuff in, like olives and dried duck meat. This one is really good. Sweet one can be filled with raisins or some fruits maybe, or just the crispy kind of bread. Ratatouille. Do you know the movie Ratatouille with the tiny rat from Disney? So it's a stew made with lots and lots of veggies. And you can also have it cold, like you make a big pot of it, and the day after, you can eat it cold, and it's really good too. La ratatouille peut se manger chaude ou froide. You can eat ratatouille either hot or cold. Salade niçoise. Niçoise means it's from the city of Nice, which is in the south again. You can have olives, anchovies inside, cold potatoes. It's called salad, but there is no actual salad in there. You can have like long green beans. And it's really fresh and really healthy too. La salade niçoise vient de Nice. Salade niçoise comes from Nice. Soup au pistou. Basil soup. So it's a basil soup with olive oil, garlic. La soupe de pistou est faite avec du basilic. Soup de pistou or pistou soup is made out of basil. Tapenade. Tapenade is a paste made of olives and garlic and capers, and most people add anchovies in it. It's really tasty and really salty, so if you like salty stuff and anchovies, maybe you will like this one. So you can spread it on bread or just dip your bread sticks in there. It's also a recipe from the south because they like fishes and olives. And it's the end. What's your favorite French food? You can leave it in the comment if you have other examples. And this made me hungry, so I'm going to have my tiny snack. So we'll see you next time, and don't forget to subscribe for more French videos or check the website for more cultural insights and more French lessons. We'll see you next time. A bientôt. Yum, 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 yum. Welcome back to French Weekly Worlds. With a new team this week, it's Jean. Vegetables, yak. No, I mean yum. Let's start with the first one. Mushroom, les champignons. Mushroom omelette, une omelette aux champignons. Mushrooms can kill you. Les champignons peuvent vous tuer. Next one is chou, cabbage. This is also a cute word you can use in French for people you are familiar with, like your children or your boyfriend. Like, you are petit chou. You are a small cabbage. You little cabbage. Cabbage doesn't smell really good. Le chou, ça ne sent pas très bon. You have fields and fields of cabbage in some places, and when you go through there in car, it really smells. Avoid them.
Sunny, sunny, sunny.
Navet. Ah, turnip. Turnip. Turnip is an old vegetable. Le navet est un vieux légume, which is why you can find it in a lot of old French recipes from the Middle Ages. Because we didn't have potato at the time, so we used turnip for almost everything. Next one is poivron. Okay, this one is good. Bell pepper. I like bell pepper. J'aime les poivrons. Bell pepper are delicious with a bit of olive oil after putting them in the oven. Les poivrons, c'est délicieux avec un peu d'huile d'olive et passé au four. With garlic and salt. Oh! Pomme de terre. Potato. So, pomme de terre is potato. You are a big potato. Pomme de terre is also patate in French. I have a patate right here. Fancy props! Sorry, potato. Potato! Yummy! In the soup. Look how healthy I am. You can make French fries with potatoes. On peut faire des frites avec des pommes de terre. Fried vegetables, the best way to eat vegetables. Next one is the end. Oh, it's the end already? Can I introduce you to tomato, la tomate, and carrot, the carrot, and celery, which you don't like either, but it's good in the soup. Can we do meat next? Leave a comment about your favorite or least favorite vegetable. That's it. So see you next week for more French words and silly stuff. Or just for more French words. See you next week. Bye.
Imagine you're at home and want to order delivery in French. What do you do? Bonjour, je suis Candice. Candice here. Anyone can learn how to order food over the phone. In this lesson, you'll learn how. Marc, Marcel and Sacha are watching a soccer game. They decide to order pizza over the phone. Let's watch.
Allô, ici Super Pizza, j'écoute.
Bonsoir, j'aimerais commander une pizza jambon fromage, une pizza aux légumes et une pizza à quatre fromages, s'il vous plaît.
Et avec ceci?
Une bouteille de coca, s'il vous plaît.
D'accord.
Vous pouvez livrer la commande au 111 rue de France, s'il vous plaît?
Très bien, votre commande vous sera livrée dans une demi-heure.
Merci.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Now with English.
Allô, ici Super Pizza, j'écoute.
Bonsoir, j'aimerais commander une pizza jambon fromage, une pizza aux légumes et une pizza à quatre fromages, s'il vous plaît.
Et avec ceci?
Une bouteille de coca, s'il vous plaît.
D'accord.
Vous pouvez livrer la commande au 111 rue de France, s'il vous plaît?
Très bien, votre commande vous sera livrée dans une demi-heure.
Merci.
Au revoir.
Au revoir.
Here are the keywords from the scene.
Commander.
Commander. To order.
Commander. Commander. Commander.
Demi-heure.
Demi-heure.
Half an hour.
Demi-heure. Demi-heure. Demi-heure.
Rue.
Rue.
Street.
Rue. Rue. Rue.
Livrer.
Livrer.
Deliver.
Livrer. Livrer. Livrer.
Pizza.
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 Pizza. Pizza. Pizza.
Coca.
Coca.
Coke.
Coca. Coca. Coca.
And now, a breakdown of some of the French you heard in the scene.
How does Mark ask the restaurant worker to deliver the pizza to his address?
Vous pouvez livrer la commande au 111 rue de France, s'il vous plaît?
Vous pouvez livrer la commande au 111 rue de France, s'il vous plaît. Vous pouvez livrer la commande au 111 rue de France, s'il vous plaît.
Can you deliver the order to, please? You can use this phrase when you would like a delivery ordered to your house or another location. The word
vous
is the pronoun you, and the word
pouvez
is can. Together in English, the words are reversed to make the question can you. The verb
livrer
to deliver is followed by
la commande,
the order. The next word is
au,
to, which indicates where you want the order to be sent. After you say this phrase, say the address followed by
s'il vous plaît,
please, to be polite. Now you try. Say Mark's line.
D'accord. Vous pouvez livrer la commande au 111 rue de France, s'il vous plaît?
How does Mark place his order?
Bonsoir, j'aimerais commander une pizza jambon fromage, une pizza aux légumes et une pizza à quatre fromages, s'il vous plaît.
Bonsoir, j'aimerais commander une pizza jambon fromage, une pizza aux légumes et une pizza quatre fromages, s'il vous plaît. Bonsoir, j'aimerais commander une pizza jambon fromage, une pizza aux légumes et une pizza quatre fromages, s'il vous plaît.
The word
bonsoir
is good evening, followed by the words
je,
I,
voudrais,
would like, and
commander,
to order. After that, add what you would like to order. Then, end with
s'il vous plaît.
Please, politely. For example, if you would like to order a large cheese pizza, you would say
bonsoir, je voudrais commander une grande pizza au fromage, s'il vous plaît.
Good evening. I would like to order a large cheese pizza, please. The word
une
is a for feminine nouns. And the words
grande pizza
are large pizza. The word for large is feminine here because the word for pizza in French is feminine. This is followed by
au fromage,
literally of cheese. Now you try. Say Mark's line.
Allô, ici Super Pizza, j'écoute.
Bonsoir, j'aimerais commander une pizza jambon fromage, une pizza aux légumes et une pizza à quatre fromages, s'il vous plaît.
Now, the listen focus. Here's how to order delivery over the phone in French.
It is very easy to find delivery in France. Many people get flyers in their mailboxes. However, doing a simple online search will give you tons of options. Just type
livraison de nourriture,
food delivery into your computer and hit search. Some websites will ask for your address and what kind of food you would like to order. Then they tell you what's available in your area. In France, even supermarkets do delivery. You can order everything online and they'll drop it off at your house. If you are calling a delivery place and have decided what you want, you can use the phrase
j'aimerais commander, s'il vous plaît.
Simply put what you want to order after the word
commander.
After you place the order, you need to tell the staff where to deliver. In France, you give your address by using the phrase
vous pouvez livrer la commande au, s'il vous plaît?
Simply put your address after the word
au.
Usually zip codes are used only in big cities like Paris. So if you are somewhere more local, you only have to give the house or building number and the street name. A good thing to know once your food arrives is it is actually okay not to tip in France. It is not considered rude. Some people round the total up to the nearest euro, but not everyone. So don't worry if you are strapped for cash.
Now, it's time to practice your new ability.
You're going to make a call for delivery. Ready? Here we go. What do you search for online to find restaurants that deliver?
Livraison de nourriture.
How would you say, I would like to order, please?
Bonsoir, je voudrais commander, s'il vous plaît.
How do you say, please deliver to, in French?
Vous pouvez livrer la commande au, s'il vous plaît?
In what order do you give your address in French?
Numéro de la maison, l'appartement. Nom de la rue. Arrondissement.
Great job.
Livraison de nourriture. Bonsoir, je voudrais commander, s'il vous plaît. Vous pouvez livrer la commande au, s'il vous plaît? Numéro de la maison, l'appartement. Nom de la rue. Arrondissement.
Bon travail. Now, watch the scene one more time. After that, you will be able to order delivery over the phone. Enjoy! À la prochaine!
Want to speak real French from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at FrenchPod101.com.
So welcome back to French Weekly Words. And this week will be about food. Yeah, my favorite thing, food. I love food. First one is bœuf, beef. Beef is yummy. Le bœuf, c'est bon. Du bœuf bourguignon. Bourguignon beef. I'm not sure how to pronounce this in English, but it's a famous French dish with a lot of beef, of course, and a lot of veggies. Beef is just plain delicious. A beef steak, a steak de bœuf, just with a little salt and pepper on top. It's delicious. Next one. Pain. Bread. The most famous French bread is baguette. Le pain français le plus connu est la baguette. We have plenty of different breads in France. Nous avons plein de pains différents en France. You should try each and every one of them. With butter on top, it's like cake. Next! Pork. Du porc. Pork sausages. Des saucisses de porc. We have roasted pork. Du rôti de porc. It's quite nice. Blé. Wheat. De la farine de blé. Wheat flour. Or this is what you do with wheat usually. Next one. Bonbons. Sweets. Parce que les bonbons, c'est bon. Don't eat too many sweets. Ne mangez pas trop de bonbons. It will hurt your teeth. And in the end, well,
much food. No, I'm hungry. So tell me what's your favorite food in the comments. Don't forget to check the word list, and we'll see you next week for more French words. See you guys. Bye. Have some great food.
So welcome back to French Weekly Words, still in France. This week's theme is flavors. Hey, good one. Flavors. Les goûts. So first one is salé. Salty. Cheese is salty. Le fromage est salé. Unless you eat it with jam, like French people. I like salty stuff. J'aime les trucs salés. Next, sucré. Sucré is sweet. Cakes are sweet. Les gâteaux sont sucrés. Every advertising about food will come with notice that say avoid eating too salty or too sweet. So avoid eating too sweet. Évitez de manger trop sucré. Next is épicé. Spicy.
I am spicy.
Je suis épicé. I'm not, but you get the idea. French cuisine isn't that spicy. La cuisine française n'est pas très épicée. Amer is bitter. I don't like bitter stuff. Je n'aime pas les trucs amers. Or bitter chocolate. Du chocolat amer. Next is acid. Sour. Acid is not like acid, you know, the thing that burns your skin. No, it's just sour. Lemons are sour.
Sour.
Lemons are sour. Les citrons sont acides. Next one is the end. So it's the end. And tell me what's your favorite flavor. Do you rather like salty stuff or sweet stuff? Unless you like maybe sour, bitter stuff. Let me know in the comment. And don't forget to check this week list on the website. And see you next week. Bye.
Imagine you're at a restaurant in France. What do you do? Bonjour, je suis Candice. Candice here. Anyone can learn how to order food at a restaurant. In this lesson, you'll learn how Marc, Karen, Marcel and his wife are at a restaurant in France. Let's watch.
Vous avez choisi?
Je vais prendre un steak frais.
Moi, une ratatouille.
Moi, le poisson du jour.
Pour moi, juste une salade, s'il vous plaît.
Et comme boisson?
Une bouteille de vin blanc, s'il vous plaît.
Ce sera tout?
Oui, merci.
Now with English.
Vous avez choisi?
Je vais prendre un steak frais.
Moi, une ratatouille.
Moi, le poisson du jour.
Pour moi, juste une salade, s'il vous plaît.
Et comme boisson?
Une bouteille de vin blanc, s'il vous plaît.
Ce sera tout?
Oui, merci.
Here are the keywords from the scene.
Ratatouille. Ratatouille.
Ratatouille.
Ratatouille. Ratatouille. Ratatouille. Poisson. Poisson.
Fish.
Poisson. 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 Steak frites. Steak frites.
Steak and fries.
Steak frites. Steak frites. Steak frites. Salade. Salade.
Salad.
Salade. 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 Vin blanc. Vin blanc.
White wine.
Vin blanc. Vin blanc. Vin blanc. Boisson. Boisson.
Drink.
Boisson. Boisson. Boisson.
And now, a breakdown of some of the French you heard in the scene.
In the scene, how does Marcel ask for his order?
Je vais prendre un steak frais.
Je vais prendre. Je vais prendre.
I will take. The word
je
is the pronoun I, and the word
vais
is the conjugated form of the verb
aller
to go. In this case, it is in the future, so it means will. The last word is
prendre.
Take. This phrase is not only used in restaurants, but in bakeries, butcher shops, anywhere food is sold. To be polite, make sure to add
s'il vous plaît,
please, at the end. If you want to ask for today's special at a restaurant, you can say
je vais prendre le plat du jour, s'il vous plaît.
I will take today's special, please. Now you try. Say Marcel's line.
Vous avez choisi?
Je vais prendre un steak frais.
How did the waiter ask if the group had finished ordering?
Ce sera tout?
Ce sera tout? Ce sera tout?
Will that be all? The word
ce
is literally this, and the word
sera
is the conjugated form of the verb
être,
to be. In the future, it becomes will, and finally, the word
tout
is all or everything. This is a polite expression normally used by waiters to ask if their customer's order is complete. Now you try. Say the waiter's line.
Une bouteille de vin blanc, s'il vous plaît.
Ce sera tout?
Now, the listen focus. Here's how to order food at a restaurant in France.
Some places are really popular, especially in the big cities. That's why it's a good idea to make a reservation. If you get on the waiting list, there is a chance someone might cancel and you can get in at the last minute. Reservations are usually made over the phone. Just tell their staff what day, time, and how many people will be in your party. If you feel a little uncomfortable speaking French, you can ask,
parlez-vous anglais?
Do you speak English? Most places have staff that speak a little bit. If you are still worried, many places take reservations online or even by fax. Here is how to order food at a restaurant in France. The most important thing to remember is to be polite. It's a good idea to say,
bonjour, s'il vous plaît, and je vous remercie.
Hello, please, and thank you. When you are deciding what to order and want to know what the daily special is, you can say,
quel est le plat du jour?
What is today's special? Or if you want the waiter or waitress's recommendation, you can ask,
que recommandez-vous?
What do you recommend? Most places have plenty of options for vegetarians and vegans too, so don't worry if you have certain dietary restrictions. If everything looks great and you still don't know what to order, you can say,
je n'ai pas encore choisi.
I haven't decided yet. And they'll give you a few more minutes. When you have finally decided, you can use the phrase,
je vais prendre, s'il vous plaît.
I will take, and add what you would like to order before the words,
s'il vous plaît.
After giving your order, your waiter might ask you,
ce sera tout?
Will that be all? So make sure to listen for it. Usually, French waiters and waitresses are really polite and will not interrupt you when you're having dinner. Therefore, if you're ready to get the check, you have to get their attention. Simply say,
excusez-moi, l'addition, s'il vous plaît.
Excuse me, the bill, please. Most restaurants in France have a service charge, but the good news is, tipping is more of a courtesy. It is not required, and it's not considered rude if you don't tip. If you really liked the service and would like to give the waiter or waitress something, the average is 5 or 10% of the bill.
Now, it's time to practice your new ability.
You're at a restaurant in France. Ready? Here we go. How do you ask what the daily special is in French?
Quel est le plat du jour?
How do you ask for the waiter or waitress's recommendation?
Que recommandez-vous?
How will you tell the waiter or waitress what you want to order at a restaurant in France?
Je vais prendre.
How do you get the waiter or waitress's attention when you're ready for the bill?
Excusez-moi, l'addition, s'il vous plaît.
Great job.
Quel est le plat du jour? Que recommandez-vous? Je vais prendre. Excusez-moi, l'addition, s'il vous plaît.
Bon travail! Now, watch the scene one more time. After that, you're ready to order at a restaurant in France. Have a good time! À la prochaine!
Vous avez choisi?
Je vais prendre un steak frais.
Moi, une ratatouille.
Moi, le poisson du jour.
Pour moi, juste une salade, s'il vous plaît.
Et comme boisson?
Une bouteille de vin blanc, s'il vous plaît.
Ce sera tout?
Oui, merci.
Hey watchers, and welcome back to French Weekly Words in France. With me, let's discover together. This week's new theme, it's fruits. I like fruits. Hey, first one is ananas. Ananas. Pineapple. It's so exotic. A pineapple is hard to cut. Un ananas est dur à couper. If you don't know how to cut this, it's kind of bad. Good luck. Next one is cerise. Cerise is a cherry. I have cherry earrings. J'ai des boucles d'oreilles en forme de cerise. So cute. Citron. Citron is lemon. That's fresh. I need fresh. I love lemon pie. J'adore la tarte au citron. In France, we make so good lemon pie like this. Ah, those are awesome. Next one is fraise, strawberry. What can you do with strawberry? Eh, I have strawberry right here, in fact. Let me get one for you. This is a strawberry. C'est une fraise. Les fraises, c'est bon. Strawberries are good. Next one is pomme, apple. Thank you, outside. An apple fell on my head. Une pomme est tombée sur ma tête. Like the scientific Newton guy. And it's the end for this week. Check the word list on the website and leave a comment about your favorite fruit. And I see you watchers next week for more French words. See you next week.
Want to speak real French from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at FrenchPod101.com.
Imagine you are at a grocery store in France. You want to buy a few things. What do you do? Bonjour, je suis Candice. Candice here. Anyone can learn how to go grocery shopping in France. In this lesson, you'll learn how. Sacha and Karen are shopping at the supermarket. Let's watch.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Avez-vous la carte de fidélité du magasin?
Oui, voilà.
Alors cela fera 67,89 €, s'il vous plaît. Merci. Voici votre monnaie.
Bonne journée, au revoir.
Merci, vous aussi, au revoir.
Au revoir.
Now with English.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Avez-vous la carte de fidélité du magasin?
Oui, voilà.
Alors cela fera 67,89 €, s'il vous plaît. Merci. Voici votre monnaie.
Bonne journée, au revoir.
Merci, vous aussi, au revoir.
Au revoir.
Here are the keywords from the scene.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Hello.
Bonjour. 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 Monnaie. Monnaie.
Change.
Monnaie. 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 Euro. Euro.
Euros.
Euro. 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 Centime. Centime.
Cents.
Centime. 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 Merci. Merci.
Thank you.
Merci. 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 Voilà. Voilà.
There you go.
Voilà. Voilà. Voilà.
And now, a breakdown of some of the French you heard in the scene.
In the scene, what does the store clerk ask Karen for?
Avez-vous la carte de fidélité du magasin?
Carte de fidélité. Carte de fidélité.
The word
carte
means card and
de fidélité
are literally of loyalty. Supermarkets in France have loyalty cards or rewards cards that give regular customers points or cash back for shopping at that supermarket. At a store in France, you may hear the phrase,
Avez-vous la carte de fidélité du magasin?
The words
Avez-vous
are Do you have? And the words
Du magasin
are literally of the store. So, altogether,
Avez-vous la carte de fidélité du magasin?
Is Do you have the store's loyalty card? So, it's a good phrase to remember when you go shopping in France. Now you try. Say the words for loyalty card.
Carte de fidélité.
What does Karen say as she leaves the grocery store?
Bonne journée, au revoir. Bonne journée. Bonne journée.
The word
bonne
is good in the feminine form, because the word
journée,
which is day, is feminine. When you are leaving a situation, it is polite to say, have a good day, to the people you were speaking to. You can also say,
passez une bonne journée.
Literally, to spend a nice day, to mean the same thing. The word
passer
is a conjugated form of the verb
passer,
to spend. And the word
une
is the article a for feminine nouns. Now you try. Say Karen's line.
Bonne journée, au revoir.
Now the lesson focus. Here's how you can go grocery shopping in France.
Have you ever wanted to shop at a
supermarché?
Supermarket in France? Here are some tips to help you out. In France, there are many big chain supermarkets, with some even offering
service de station-service,
gas station services. Usually, French people go to the supermarket once a week. If you want to use a shopping cart, you can find them in the parking lot rather than at the front of the store. You have to use €1 to rent one out, which you will get back at the end of your shopping trip. Also, cashiers do not weigh your vegetables and fruit for you. You have to do it yourself. You place the fruit and vegetables on a scale, and a barcode sticker comes out of the machine. Then, you place the sticker on the bag and take it to the cash register. It is also a good idea to bring your own shopping bags. Usually, supermarkets charge for plastic shopping bags, and you have to bag your groceries by yourself. If you are looking to get a discount, getting a
carte de fidélité
supermarket loyalty card is a great idea. You can rack up points and get deals on certain items. Some supermarkets even have
catalogue de cadeaux,
gift catalogs. These have gifts that correspond to how many points you have. Once you have accumulated enough points, you can pick out a gift from the catalog. If you are looking for something more unique, you can try one of France's many
magasins spécialisés,
specialty shops. Specialty shops come in all kinds, from cheese shops to tobacco shops to organic food stores. Of course, you can get many things from regular supermarkets. However, if you are looking for a wider variety or for something really unique, these are the places to go. When you are finished shopping and leaving the store, don't forget to say
bonne journée.
Have a good day to the person who helped you. This is very polite and shows respect to the shop staff.
Now, it's time to practice your new ability.
You are at a grocery store in France and would like to check out. Ready? Here we go. You need to get a grocery cart to start your shopping. What will you need in French? 1. A grocery store loyalty card. 2. 1 euro. 3. Nothing.
Un euro.
You want to buy some French cheese. Where is the best place to go? 1. A big supermarket. 2. A specialty shop. 3. A cheese farm.
Magasin spécialisé.
How do you say have a good day to the shop clerk before you leave the store?
Bonne journée.
Great job.
Un euro. Magasin spécialisé. Bonne journée.
Bon travail. Now, watch the scene one more time. After that, you're ready to go grocery shopping in France. Have a good time. À la prochaine.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Avez-vous la carte de fidélité du magasin?
Oui, voilà.
Alors cela fera 67,89 €, s'il vous plaît. Merci. Voici votre monnaie.
Bonne journée, au revoir.
Merci, vous aussi, au revoir.
Au revoir.
Welcome back to French Weekly Words, and this week will be about drinks. Yeah, I like drinking. I shouldn't say that. First one, coffee. Café. Everyone in the office owe me coffee. Tout le monde au bureau me doit des cafés. It's true. I love coffee. J'aime le café. Coffee wakes me up. Le café me réveille. Next one. Jus de fruits. Fruit juice. Those are delicious. Natural fruit juice. Un jus de fruits naturel. You can have some at the corner of the street over there. My favorite fruit juice is pineapple juice. Mon jus de fruits préféré est le jus d'ananas. Oh, water. You should drink more water. Tu devrais boire plus d'eau. Water. I ran out of water. Je n'ai plus d'eau. L'eau est la plus saine des boissons. Water is the healthiest drink. Beer. Bière. To have a beer belly. Avoir un bidon de bière. Too much beer will make you drunk. Trop de bière rend saoul. Don't drink too much beer. Ne buvez pas trop de bière. Except after work, you deserve one. Next is lait. Milk. Cow milk. Du lait de vache. Or soy milk, du lait de soja. To make cheese with goat milk. Faire du fromage avec du lait de chèvre. And in the end, so tell me what's your favorite drink in the comments. Don't forget to check the word list on the website and we'll see you next week. See ya. Glaçon, ice. Ice, ice, baby. And this is gonna stay, and I will be ashamed of it of my life. Thank you.
Welcome back, watchers. This week we're gonna be talking about a fan topic. This time is 10 foods that will kill you faster. Here we go. Bacon, bacon, bacon. In French, bacon. Le bacon. Come on, everyone likes bacon. Bacon is worth dying for. Le bacon vaut la peine de mourir. Boisson gazeuse, soda. Boisson gazeuse, soda. I like soda too. Les boissons gazeuses, c'est mal. Soda is bad. L'eau, c'est mieux. Water is better. Water is better. We should do a poster about it. Boisson énergisante. Energy drinks. Boisson énergisante. Energy drink. I personally find those disgusting and not efficient at all. So yeah, refrain from drinking them. Je n'aime pas les boissons énergisantes. I don't like energy drink. They taste like melted bubble gum. Bonbon. Candy. Bonbon. Candy. Candy are bad for your teeth. Les bonbons, c'est mauvais pour les dents. Don't eat too many of them. Chips. Potato chips. Chips. Potato chips. Yeah, the French pronunciation of chips is chips. Les chips, c'est croustillant. Potato chips are crispy. Margarine. 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 This is not butter. It's terrible. Don't eat that. Oh, it's cholesterol free. No, it's not, and it's disgusting. Mettre de la margarine sur du pain. To put margarine on bread. You can also use it for cooking, but it doesn't add much to your cooking, actually. Use butter instead. Nouilles instantanées. Instant noodles. Nouilles instantanées. Instant noodles. So yeah, instant noodles, that's what students eat all the time, right? You just put your water, wait for 3 minutes, and boof, instant cooking. Je mange des nouilles instantanées quand je suis flemmarde. I eat instant noodles when I'm lazy. Because I'm lazy. Popcorn au micro-ondes. Microwave popcorn. Popcorn au micro-ondes. Microwave popcorn. I'm having cheese popcorn for breakfast. Je mange des popcorn au fromage au déjeuner. So yeah, popcorn in French is popcorn. Repas congelé. Frozen meals. Repas congelé. Frozen meal. Because I'm lazy. Yeah, when I'm lazy, I do eat that. You just put it in a microwave again. Mettre un repas congelé au micro-ondes. To put a frozen meal in a microwave. It is a bad habit, so don't do it. Alcool. Alcohol. Alcohol. L'alcool. Yeah, alcohol will kill you faster if you drink it too much. Don't drink too much. Please don't puke all over the place. L'alcool, ça fait grossir. Alcohol makes you fat. And then you get the big tummy. Be careful, stay healthy, and eat your vegetables. Don't eat all the stuff we talked about today. And don't forget to subscribe for more healthy French. And please tell me in the comment what will be your most disgusting bad food that will kill you faster. Leave it in the comment. What was your way of dying faster with food? So we'll see you next time. A bientôt. Nice way to die. Food.
Great work. Here's a reward. Speed up your language learning with our PDF lessons. Get all of our best PDF cheat sheets and ebooks for free. Just click the link in the description.